Everyone who attended the Cecil County Fair is asked to self-monitor for COVID symptoms and get tested if needed. The health department says it's investigating a COVID outbreak connected to the fair. It ran from July 23rd through August 1st in Elkton. You can get a free at-home testing kit by calling 410-996-1005. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.